have Natalya, who has taken to considering and calling herself the Boat. That's the best of all time.
Natalya is definitely an exceptional talent, Michael.
Penny predicament lifts the shoulder up.
Early one count, just to wear her down a bit.
Elbow smash! And she's stunned in the corner. Hip splash!
Hip attack in the corner!
Body scissor takedown.
Into the cover!
Rope break, pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Someone call a dentist.
And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks.
She's staying elusive.
There it is. Snap suplex. There they go. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Two.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Koryaska is such a dominant competitor. It's hard to find flaws, but what do you think is her biggest weakness?
Oh, if you ask Asuka, she doesn't have any weakness. And she'll yell at you, too. And that's just it. Asuka is confident and angry. The key to taking Asuka down is to use her cockiness to your advantage. Just wait for any opening, because she and her ego will eventually create one.
Whatever's planned here can't be good. Check your face after that one.
Six.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
With some attitude.
Double arm applied. Attack after attack on target.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Natalya landed it right there.
And Asuka moves.
Natalya showed that Hart family wisdom.
Ooh, kick finds him. Stomping. Ouch.
Big sidestep by Natalya.
Nine. And here comes Natalya. Natalya's so proficient in submission maneuvers. Look at her go.
Her opponent has to be in agony. That's Natalya showing just how exceptional of an in-ring talent she is.
She doesn't call herself the Boat for nothing.
She is in deep, deep trouble. She needs to find a way out.
She's desperately doing so and successful.
What a roundhouse kick. Oh, a timely counter by Natalya.
Submission specialist Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya.
This is a Hart family tradition.
Sharpshooter applied.
Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute death.
Oh, reversal. Oh, got herself out of it.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Kicked off. To the leg. Crushing impact. Will it be?
One, two,
three. And a kick out of two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Seated drop kick connects.
And Natalya dodges there.
section.
Set on Natty. She's in peril.
Oh, that didn't go as Asuka designed.
Hold on.
Natalya thinking she can close this one out.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? A counter answered by another counter.
Encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
What an axe kick! Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These super.
Asuka. Uh-oh. Asuka's solid positioning.
It's cinched in.
Tap out.
No one's ready.
Did it. What a huge win.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself. With a win like that.